Good morning, Rockville High School, and welcome to the Wake Up Rockville Morning Show. I'm Genevieve Hill.
And I'm Jacob Yu. Today is Monday, April 16th, 2018. Today is a regular bell scheduled day.
Let's take a quick look at which clubs are busy today here at Rockville.
Thank you. Now here are your morning announcements.
Applications are now available in the main office and counseling for the RHS Hispanic Achievement Scholarship. Eligible seniors must have a minimum cumulative 2.5 GPA and must have demonstrated leadership in the school community. The deadline to submit applications is this Friday, April 20th. Please see Ms. Abuliak or Ms. Crawley with any questions. The first home Allied softball game of the year is today. Players, come to the main gym right after school today with your uniforms.
Do you want to make a difference in student life at RHS? Become a Student Government Association officer or a class officer. Elections will take place next Wednesday, April 25th. Pick up an election packet from Mrs. Gross in room 2115. All packets are due by this Thursday, April 19th. Senior International Thespian Society members, this Wednesday, April 18th, is the last day to order your regalia for graduation. Please see Mrs. Tobiasen or check the Google Classroom page if you have any questions.
Any junior member of the National Honor Society who is interested in running for office should see Ms. Sutter in room 3004 prior to Wednesday. Jazz band and chorus members, we will meet in the band room during lunch today to learn the combined musical piece we've been working on. This is a mandatory rehearsal.
Hey, want to play a game of horse?
Bet.
I'll play it for your yearbook.
All right. All right, watch this. Now that I got my yearbook, you should get your yearbook today. Buy your yearbook now.
And that's it for today. I'm Genevieve Hill.
And I'm Jacob Yu, reminding you to make it a fantastic day.